So this is a test to find out if the wireless emergency alert system is the appropriate system to use to get the word out when an earthquake occurs. So the earthquake early alert and warning system is a network of seismic sensors throughout San Diego County. We have 45, and those sensors detect the early shock waves that come in from an earthquake called the primary waves. Those sensors are able to send information back to a processing center. And before the damaging waves come, they're called the secondary waves from an earthquake, we'd like to be able to send out a warning to people in the community to let them know that an earthquake has happened and that they should expect shaking. The problem is the time frame between that primary wave and secondary wave is very short. And we're testing this wireless emergency alert system to see if it has the speed that's needed to get that alert and warning out quickly.
Well, this is a system that the County of San Diego was encouraging the state of California to adopt a couple of years ago, and we were able to work with the governor. It's really a part of the ongoing effort of the County Office of Emergency Services to make sure that our citizens in San Diego are well prepared for any disaster. We've done a good job, I think, over the last few years with preparations for wildfires. We have the mass notification system, reverse 911 system. All of those are a part of an effort to make sure that our citizens in San Diego County have the best information we can provide in the most immediate time frame that we can so that they can prepare for whether it's a fire or an earthquake or other natural disasters.